Niggas playing deadly motherfucking war games.
Hey yo,
I'm talking fake ass motherfucker. What the fuck do these niggas live with all this shit be going down?
Bitch, I fucking trust this blunt. Bitch, I fucking trust my bitch. Hey, I don't fucking trust my lose my mind for fucking trusting God. Bitch, I fucking trust my bitch. I don't fucking trust this God. Bitch, I fucking trust my bitch. I don't fucking trust this God. Bitch, I fucking trust my bitch. I don't fucking trust this God. Bitch, I fucking trust my bitch. I don't fucking trust this God.
You had the nerve to walk up home. Me where I'm from. I told him I ain't banging, didn't listen, so I gave him one. Not just a diddy one. Nigga tried to hit him up. Now you wanna get him up, I set it up and wait it up. Now from the hood, checking niggas on the daily. Started off VG, OG, baby. Real live homie, two heaters in the seat. Had to check a nigga, had to cop this one. Where you from? I don't bang. Where you live? Where you hang? Say the wrong thing, it bang. Out to the homies in the pen, crippin' in the city, we ain't letting cuz in a bottom. Niggas camouflage, try to blend in to fit in. Get a hood rat so they can sit in. But if she got a brother, a daddy or a cousin, they hit your ass up like a motherfucker. Where you from?
Have you really thought about your part in this participation? Yeah. Addiction, bloody murder, similar to administration. Now in fairness to conversation, cause it's your face, so take the time to contemplate what you'll be facing. Talking that hip-hop shit, don't get shot, bitch. Cause you can tell all in your clique, the epoch, dick, the clips. Prepare for the motherfucking death, bro. Cause every rapper in the industry is history, is death, bro.
I got a riddle, what's little and talks big, with midget arms and creamy wacky filling in the middle. Let's do anything to throw dirt on my name, if it means walking the whole Mediterranean. Lives in Albanian, Armenian, Iranian, Tasmanian, yo, it's Nick Raymond, and oh, oh sorry, yo, so sorry, whoa, but that was a long time ago.
So crazy, bitch, I'm with your boy past, standing in the midst of my comrades, comrades. Bitches can't fade me, plotting but they put it past, fucking with the midst of my comrades, comrades. Take it to the next phase, you had your time to talk shit, now bitches busters getting checked, ladies. These days, motherfuckers talk shit and turn snitch when you see them, they ain't talking about shit. Westside.
Am I being real? How can I explain this? How can I swing this in English language if I switch the slang and turn man to main? Do I do it in vain or simply to entertain? Am I being fake? Am I just a frauder? Am I truly genuine or am I caught up in this hot baller? Brody, I'm a daughter. I told you I love this culture. Let's go.
So why they lock my auntie's son up? Mike's from the fucking station with my motherfucking gun up. All accusations, why they sum up? They locking niggas off of young bitches, one in the nut bus. She fought the prison, she was 15. And she can open up a legend, she old enough to get big C. Because your parents wanna flip C. You flip the strip, got a nigga locked on some bitch shit. This car,
bitch, I fucking shut my bitch.
Fucking newspaper, you trick ass nigga.
Still in the trap.